through the trees there, you can see a bit of the remains of the diesel that I think went airborne. Not sure. Guess we'll have to see.